what I am explaining, very important point. From today onwards, never say any one person illiterate. If they cannot sign, they cannot read book, they cannot write it, you should never say that you are illiterate, you are not educated. Try to understand this very important point. Suppose that you are reading engineering book. You read 5 years, 10 years, you became postdoctorate in engineering science. Then you become engineer. Then what you are reading? This is the painting of idea. What are the letters and diagram? This is the painting of the idea came from inside. Means we are painting our thoughts and idea in the form of letters and diagrams. Then we are trying to use our arms, our body and mind to project the same. Called civil engineering, mechanical engineering, electronics, computer. This is what we do it. It means head to toes what you feel. This is one of the biggest engineering college. As well as this is biggest machine. This is biggest tool. This is engineering college. In this there is knowledge of engineering. This is the engineering machine, one of the most important. You see how I am moving arms, how I am talking, I am seeing. Such a big engineering department is this. If I am able to feel it, I am experiencing better knowledge. If I am feeling it, I am experiencing better knowledge. If I am experiencing better knowledge, I am real engineer. Remember Lahari Maharshi. He never went to engineering college. He fixed the car, he fixed the machine, he fixed the bull cart, what called bull carriers, from the distance. Never touched that wheel. And he fixed it. Not only that, Ram was dead. He gave life to Ram while sitting in his room. Therefore, head to toes, is not the full of engineering knowledge, is not the one of the biggest wonderful machine. Try to feel it, then you are experiencing engineering science. It's not you are reading it, you are feeling it. As you drink water, you feel the water. By reading about water, writing about water, giving a speech about water is not so effective as you drink water. If you drink water, this is called the real oneness with the water. In the same way, head to toes, what you have is compact knowledge of all engineering science, which is going to be discovered and which is already discovered and which was present in the past. As well as head to toes is the compact knowledge of medical science. As well as all tools, we replace our knee joint when there is problem. You don't need to replace it, you can repair it. But you do not have faith in yourself. You don't feel, your head to toes is complete knowledge of medical science. As well as it is medical college, as well as this whole structure is creation, creator, both. And in this there is complete knowledge of creation, technique of creation. Therefore, head to toes, what you feel, you are feeling engineering science, medical science. If you have not entered into medical college, do not care. If you have not entered into college, do not care. Become Lahari Maharshi. How you can become? Very easy to become Lahari Maharshi. Just follow his practice. And how to follow his practice, we are doing that. Therefore, from today onwards, we will never say, oh, that is poor guy, illiterate, does not know how to write. Forget it. If I do not know how to write, but I feel the knowledge, what you are writing? You are believe in painting the knowledge, I believe in feeling the knowledge. Therefore, remember, become Jesus Christ. In which university Jesus Christ studied? Let me know. In which universities Moses, Kabir Das Ji, Nanak Dev Ji learned education? Tell me. Nowhere. It does not mean you don't go to school. Go to school, do whatever you want. But practice Kriya Yoga meditation to experience the same knowledge what you are reading in the book. what you are speaking through the book, what you are writing through the book, try to experience that. Otherwise, external education will create unnecessarily false concept that we are educated. And we are living that false concept, therefore there is terrorism. I told you yesterday, if I am DGP, Director General of Police, in my security there are so many police, I am asking, how many securities are for those police? None. This is not terrorism. If I am Director General of Police, I am terrorizing the whole police department. They are around me for my security. But all those persons who are supporting me, who are caring me, who are working as security for me, how many are security for them? None. If I am PM, I am CM, I am anything, any high profile, police are around me for security, then how many are having security for those police? None. This is not terrorism, very civilized terrorism. Therefore, remember, this is a very, very important point. From today onwards, never criticize that, oh, this is the poor lady, illiterate, and feel pity on that. Never say. We have to love each other unconditionally, then you can feel each other. This is what Kriya Yoga meditation is. This is the science of unconditional love for all. And when you practice it sincerely, you will demonstrate that you are able to experience each and every person's problem. Then you are able to have the knowledge. You will get the knowledge how to solve it. This is what we need. Now let us practice as never before, half an hour. I am going to give you practice. Let us practice together. We'll be right back.